plays tomorrow. Then comes Carlton and Geelong.
At Victoria Park, Shane Maud with the flu and minor injuries to Gavin Brown and Craig Starcevic will not keep them out of the game. For the Blues, star full forward Stephen Silvani's ankle is right and he'll line up in the goal square. Thousands turned up in Melbourne Central as the atmosphere continued to build for the Collingwood Carlton clash. Champions of the past in Carlton's Jeff Southby and former Collingwood captain Wayne Richardson were there, as well as two of the key players in the match, Carlton skipper Stephen Kernahan and Michael Christian from Collingwood, who were set to play on each other. Despite both clubs trying to put a lid on the build-up, the players can't help but be swept up in the excitement.
I wish they'd hurry up and come. I think a lot of blokes are, you know, all this sort of hype before the game's great and gets everyone stirred up.
Oh, it's very exciting, Eddie. I think that, you know, it's a great privilege to be involved in a game like this. I mean, it's been 100 years since the club's formed and I think, you know, the supporters and the media have built it up a lot.
While the pressure to perform is enormous, the pressure to find tickets is even greater, according to Kernahan.
You know, like, tickets has been a nightmare. That's been the worst thing. Everyone wants tickets to the game. But apart from that, it's been pretty good. The club sort of shields the players as much as possible.
One of the highlights of tomorrow's match will be the reunion in the commentary box for part of the match of Mr. Football Ted Whitten, colourful commentator Mike Williamson, and former Collingwood captain Lou Richards. And maybe, just maybe, we might hear some of those all-time great calls.
Oh, Michael, you might be right. This could be a draw.
I tip this.
How long have they been playing, Mike?
They have been playing. If my hand will stop shaking, I can see the watch.
Hit the boundary line.
Oh, golly, Peter. Talk about stacks on the mill.
When I commentated, I tried to be completely unbiased. Perhaps I went the other way. But I'm naturally Collingwood through and through, and I hope they win. I hope it's a darn good game, and the 90-odd thousand people are not let down by a fizzer.
The stand side. Oh, Jesselenko, you're guilty.
You're guilty. Well, over the past few...